was.
I'm sorry I yelled at you earlier, so just don't talk about it, okay?
Yeah, but not even in front of Chopper Else.
But try to pay attention in the game, okay, sweetie?
Okay. Chopper!
What?
Oh yeah, accept request, okay.
Yeah.
I gotta pause the video in case if he's smoking.
Yeah, then change it to duo, honey. I need to start playing Lego, but we stay on playing Fortnite so long and so much that I don't have time to get on earlier in the day than I used to, unfortunately. Plus, I don't want to, my PlayStation to overrun and burn out, you know? Because I've had it since 2017. Find some wooden wedges or something to put underneath. I could probably find something like that. Yeah. Do you want to be sweaty, or do you want to go to the window?
I want to be sweaty.
Okay. She does with me. I don't keep her reeled in. I let her go and let her do her own little thing when she wants to sweat. Jump, honey. So sometimes we'll keep the medallion until there's between 8 and 11 people left. We'll keep it because it draws people to us. And then we just, I'm good with the whip. That's how we got those 10 eliminations. 8 of them were mine and 2 of those were Trinity's. She was using the gun, so I had to drop my ammo to her. I was using the whip. I think it might have been third, was it? Trinity, or was it third or fourth? Do you remember?
Probably third.
Oh yeah, there's a team here. Okay, so it might have been third.
And there's a good old Tony.
Oh yeah. Right, Trin?
Mm-hmm.
Gonna eat some Frosted Flakes with Tony the Tiger.
Ooh!
It's actually really good like that. But you gotta eat it with milk, Trinity. She doesn't like to have her cereal with milk. With her, it's a sensory issue. The soggy cereal. It grosses her out. Autism. It definitely is autism. It was verified by her autistic specialist. At least in her case it is. I'm not autistic. I do not like cereal with milk, but judging by what I told her specialist, who has written several books in Connecticut, he's actually the top specialist for autism in the eastern part of the United States, Dr. Pellegrino. He says most kids, even adults, that do not like cereal soggy with milk. It's soggy, so therefore they don't like it. And there's a lot of regular people like that too. But with Trinity, we discovered that it was a sensory issue because all foods, she does not like soggy at all or mushy. She likes her fruits firm. She'll eat bananas, but not as often as you would think she does. And reason being, mushy. She doesn't like oatmeal, mushy.
I used to hate oatmeal, but I've started to like it.
She will eat mashed potatoes. It has to be, I have to put plenty of like garlic and butter and other seasonings.
Actually, I'm starting to like oatmeal now.
Oh, you are?
Yes, I used to hate it back then, but now I'm starting to like it because I sometimes ask for it.
What is other foods that you don't like because of the sensory thing? Really? I love it.
I love it.
I love catfish.
Salmon. Yeah, I don't like salmon.
Yeah. Salmon. Now see, salmon, for some reason, she has an issue with salmon.
Maybe it's something about the flavor. And also, another thing that I don't like is, I know I love my mom's cooking, but I don't like her hamburger for some weird reason. I'm not trying to sound mean.
Yeah, the hamburger she doesn't really like. Thank you, sweetheart.
You gotta take it down again?
Yeah, I didn't have a chance to heal.
Oops,
you're gonna have to go after these other people. Okay, collect, and reboot me, please. Reboot Van is really close. Afterwards, make your way to the vault. Thank you so much, sweetie. I love mushrooms.
We're either in pizza.
You're a hero, Trinity. You are my little hero.
Aw, thanks.
I gotta find... Get out of the way, man. being chased by a anime dude.
Animated what?
An anime dude. I'm just trying to get back to Tony so I can get my stuff.
There we go. So you mean like an anime character?
Yeah, an anime dude. I lost all my stuff. Is he still following us, honey? The anime dude? Might have kind of scared him a little bit. Because he probably never saw anybody.
Did you say orange juice?
Orange Julius.
Who's that?
Yes.
Yes. You mean a popsicle?
Like an orange popsicle. Okay, there's somebody else here. I need ammo so bad. I'm completely out of ammo. I'm out of ammo, baby.
Oops, sorry.
Well, I got 31 left. It's really low, and I can't. Let's just go to the vault. There's ammo in there. Really? Who's shooting? Why don't you come on to the vault, dude, and shoot us in the vault? Come on, go ahead. Somebody else shooting?
Yes!
Let them go ahead and come in the vault. I'll surprise them.
Huh?
Alright, hold on. There. We need the frick alone, man.
Exactly.
Trying to collect ammo and stuff. Now I'm good with ammo. Sharpshooter nemesis. Thank you. I have no idea. We probably could.
Maybe we should do you have any brown characters, Chopper?
Excuse me.
Just asking because I think I'm doing
maxed on gold now. We're both maxed on gold now. Okay. Okay, let's get the heck out of here. Storm, sweetie. I feel so lost without that whip right now. Somewhere here, I hear people talking. There we go.
Hey, they have a card.
Hey, Trinity, do you know where the... Oh, it's showing me where it is. It's somewhere down here. Aha!
character's lagging.
Yeah, mine is too. I don't know if that's a... See? Are we lagging on your end? Because we're lagging really bad over here. It could be the internet connection. Oh, this is so bad. We're lagging so, so bad. I'm trying to find my gun that I had. Trinity, do you know where my gun is that I had?
Okay, it's just it's lagging.
Oh, it's the internet. Yeah, the internet is showing us that there's no internet. And how are we still playing if there's no internet?
Maybe we should restart the game.
Maybe the internet will fix. Yeah, go up to the car. There we go. Now I can get in the car.
Play the music.
Oh, I'm sorry. That would be kind of funny looking. Definitely is tall. Okay, I think our internet is fine.
I think so too.
I think so too. I don't see the Wi-Fi symbol on it anymore. Let's get in the bush and do our hot potato.
No, I want to listen to music!
Okay, we'll listen to the music until it's time for hot potato. But we gotta keep an eye on that medallion too. They're in front of us quite a ways, but they're not moving. They're staying in one spot so far. No movement. And there's another. There's a medallion close to that gas station. Okay, the song is over. Now we can hot potato it and confuse everybody. Make sure all your guns are reloaded while we're here, Trinity. Oh wait, that's not the emote I wanted to do. Oh look, they're coming our way. Time to get in the car.
Do we have the medallions?
Yeah, too? We do. Come on, car, go! Oh, I love making them mad. Oh, my God. We're gonna have to bail. There we go. And now...
Why are we going to Reckless?
I don't know. Huh, I wonder where it goes. I bet you it goes into Reckless, knowing my luck. Yep, it goes straight into Reckless.
Whoops!
Let's drop the medallion in here, Trinity.
Sorry, you have the medallion, Mom.
Oh, I do? Okay. Let me see.
Too late. I'm gonna go in the sewer. No, you didn't see a banana. You didn't see a banana split walking towards you. You saw nothing.
Oh yeah, we're probably gonna have to end up having a big fight. We're gonna end up getting in a big fight before we can even get there.
I already do.
There's nowhere really safe for us to go. Why I really wish I had a there. Gotcha, you little bugger. Go up there, there's a lot of medallions.
Oh, nope. Sorry.
No, thank you. Let's boogie, Trinity.
I have to do my last health.
Okay, thing. Just want to let you know there's a team right behind you. It's a medallion, and they're going to get you, okay? Cliff over here. So I'm gonna have to go across. Reload.
Yeah.
Come on, Maul. There you go, buddy. There you go. Below. Down below, that's why they're down there. Oh, yep. Trinity, no, no.
I'm sorry, I have the wrong kind of gun wrap.
They're gonna have to get their butts out of the storm, too. Turn around, Trin.
Ooh.